looks like it's going to be a beautiful day. The young minds that you fund, can you just give them a little squeeze?
Stay right there for a second.
Don't speak for Olivia.
Does anybody speak for Olivia?
No. But after talking to another doctor, it appears there may be some merit to your concern about Leo.
Okay. But still, I should have kept my mouth shut. And if I had, then maybe your daughter wouldn't be trying.